Need to know how to get rid of bees? We'll provide you with the basic steps to follow. Bees play a vital role in pollinating plants and ensuring the health of ecosystems. However, there are times when bees may establish hives in undesirable locations, posing a risk to humans and pets. In this video, we'll explore effective methods and tips for getting rid of bees while minimizing harm to both the bees and the environment. Before delving into removal methods, it's crucial to recognize the critical role bees play in our ecosystem. Bees are responsible for pollinating a significant portion of the world's food crops, including fruits, vegetables, and nuts. Without bees, many plants would struggle to reproduce, leading to a decline in biodiversity and food security. Therefore, it's essential to approach bee removal with caution and respect for these valuable pollinators. Before attempting to remove bees, it's essential to identify the species you're dealing with. In most cases, bees encountered around homes and gardens are either honeybees or bumblebees. Both species are beneficial pollinators and generally pose minimal risk to humans unless provoked. One of the most humane and environmentally friendly ways to remove bees is to contact a local beekeeper. Beekeepers have the knowledge and experience to safely relocate bee colonies without harming the bees. They may use techniques such as smoking the hive to calm the bees before transferring them to a new location. There are several commercially available bee repellents and sprays designed to deter bees from nesting in unwanted areas. These products typically contain natural ingredients such as peppermint oil or citronella and can be sprayed around entrances to discourage bees from establishing hives. If bees are entering your home or building through cracks or openings, sealing these entry points can help prevent them from gaining access. Use caulk or weather stripping to seal gaps around windows, doors, and other potential entry points. Bees are attracted to sources of food, such as sugary substances and floral scents. By removing or minimizing these attractants, you can make your property less appealing to bees. Keep outdoor garbage cans tightly sealed, avoid leaving food scraps or spills exposed, and plant bee-repelling plants such as mint or marigolds in your garden. To prevent future bee infestations, consider implementing the following preventive measures. Regularly inspect your property for signs of bee activity, such as buzzing sounds, bee swarms, or visible hives. Keep outdoor areas clean and free of debris that may attract bees, such as fallen fruit, standing water, or open food containers. Remember to approach bee removal with caution and respect for these essential pollinators. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up and see you in the next video.